So Adolf Hitler gave an interview to the New York Times, and Adolf Hitler said, hey, I do not understand why America is giving me such pushback, because everything I've learned about immigration control, I've learned from America.